I did what I thought was very grown up and said I'd like to go and powder my nose, and I went to the ladies, powdered my nose and whatever. And I came out and I didn't realise, but my skirt was tucked up in my knickers.
Oh, no.
And he didn't say anything about it. I sat down and we had coffee. And, of course, we got up to go, and I turned round and he said, excuse me, do you know that your skirt's tucked up in your knickers? And I just died. Oh, it was terrible. I ran out.